Hey guys, it's your boy Chris, and welcome back to my 560. In the loop program, I would have lost some last off. I beat Norwich in the league, and I beat Watford in the League Cup. This is, as you can see, I have games against Swansea, and following them, I have a game against Manchester United. Accidentally pressed X when I went to pick up the controller, so I accidentally skipped past the lineup. But the way the Elgato records, though, you might be able to get a glimpse of it. I mean, you don't really need it, because this team, you could probably recite in your sleep if you watch this series long enough.
Swansea City's team for you.
Unless there's an injury or suspension, it don't change.
And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
Corner kick given.
Jets have a transfer window.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Liverpool will get the throw.
And they're getting the game going with a quick throw. The referee's going to manage this match.
Yeah, foul, thank you. Put Mr. Ronaldo on this.
Rice! He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end.
And there being a cross. I didn't plan it to be a cross. I press circle. Trying to score. Free kick. Oh well. Coutinho. And a poor pass, of course. Bell? Oh, what? Damn it. Ronaldo can't quite get on the end of the cross. Oh, I think he was offside anyway. So even if he had properly connected, it would have been disallowed. That's a throw for me. Another one. Go, Cristiano. Go. Go. Shoot. In off the post. 1-0. Thank you. It did take 26 minutes, but the scoreline is broken. Sorry, I hit the mic twice there. It's absolutely willing all of a sudden. Jeremy is really quick. Hold on. Still about an hour or so ago. Wasn't a little. Goes for it. Oh, what a goal. That is just, that just defines words.
It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession.
He snatches the ball away from the defender twice and just says, fuck it, lashes it. It gives the keeper no chance. Maybe took a slight deflection off 33. Gaspar, I think it was. But, they all count, ladies and gentlemen, they do. We need all count. Yeah, 33 is got. Yeah.
And that's good support.
Or it took a deflection off him or not. The goal still counts.
Well, it's a goal well worth another viewing. Coutinho's goal. Well, he certainly struck it with an awful lot of power. And whether the keeper should have done better, I'm not so sure.
Send this right down the field. And you get one ahead of it. Yes. No, Neymar's not going to get there. Ooh. Very close to clipping the keeper and getting probably a yellow. Coutinho. Loses it this time. Didn't power through. Laporte clears. Oh, what a pass. What a pass. And Neymar is instantly challenged. Fantastic.
Nathan Dyer. Good play. One on one.
Dyer.
Back up for him in this position. Now here is a chance for them.
The someone put the ball in line. Thank you, Coutinho. He scores and he defends. He does it all. Another one by Royce. Neymar can't keep it. Why can't you keep it? Keep the ball for more than 5 seconds, okay?
There goes the whistle for half time.
Just as Ronaldo looked to says on the counter attack, the referee, he is going to have it on us. So.
Manager has said to him.
Not all the other teams are playing. Excuse me.
It's Liverpool's game to win, really. Now they've got the
lead. Good. Maybe I can gain some points on them.
And that's broken up by the defense.
Some more points, I should say. Because I'm already a good chunk of points ahead.
EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League. The fixture, Swansea City, they'll be facing West Ham United away from home. Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see...
Damn it! This computer fuel, mate.
He's moved in, trying to just...
Turn me into simplest of decision retained! What a challenge from America Laporte, you beast! Yes, give that man a double high five. That challenge had to be pinpoint perfect, or it would have been a penalty and probably a red. You know, in this game. Wait, Neymar, if he keeps the ball. Please tell me that's a throw for me. No? Really? Okay.
Liverpool's next game.
Well, they're playing Manchester United in the next match in the Barclays Premier League.
Game is coming up.
Be fine. They'll avoid it easily.
America Laporte again and gets in the way.
Coutinho.
Oh! Hacking down my player. I actually think it was Ronaldo. He's not getting the car. Oh, of course he's not getting a card, but if I had done that, it would have been a yellow. No, if not a red.
Okay.
You're awesome! Foul. Nope. Yeah, just put on the white jersey now, referee, because you were paid off at halftime.
Intercepting play there. So, in his position,
shitty situation.
Win the ball without too much effort. Liverpool will get the throw.
Heads up, Langdon.
Yes.
Come on. Actually, he kicked the ball this time. What kind of cross is that? Why did the game... I thought it was crossing. Why the hell did you go all the way there? Jesus, this game. Ah! You need to be more weeks. These speakers send me can't come out soon enough. But ladies and gentlemen, they cannot come out soon enough.
They're still trailing.
Oh yeah. I am actually legitimately surprised they missed. The way this match has been going. Today's a looking like it's gonna be one of those FIFA days. Yeah, prove it, Nathaniel. Yes, good work. Foul! Actually booked them this time. No, of course not. That's two players they should have in the book. And both have been off the hook. It looked like he was going for a card and all. Oh, but he kind of changed his mind.
Two players there with a
mine.
Tackle between them.
Or not.
Throw, neither won it cleanly.
Can't hit the foot. The players aren't being booked. Only getting fouls if it's absolutely blatant. I'm not being given throws. I'm not. Oh, actually, I haven't even had the opportunity to try and get a corner yet in the second half. Yep, this idiot was definitely paid off at halftime. But it's not gonna matter because I just realized that we're already. Oh, really? Really? There was a foul there. Oh, for God's sake, just let this match end. Get rid of the ball. There we go.
That's the final whistle.
Ah, thank God that one. It was that was definitely one of those games that if I wasn't careful, one alert and such a good FIFA. I would have probably lost that. Anyone else would have probably lost that. Thankfully, Coutinho and Ronaldo did the business. And my defenders were on point. Especially America Forte. It's another solid defensive performance. He always seems to pop up with them from every now and again. Good. It is good. Put Brito back in there. Try and get him up. Cause, well, he's not gonna have any more games to get his name in the double board. And the transfer window opens. Because there's only two games between now and then, they're both league games. Yeah, where are you now? That's beautiful. The 12th. Oh, they're saying that they're replacing. They're right next to Swansea, who I just barely managed to get away from. The cheating son of bitches. Don't be surprised if Phil, how it is the same. You can't tell me I'm crazy because it came out that referees are corrupt. Yeah, it's real. We weren't delusional. Oh, we knew some of those freaking decisions were a bit odd, a bit one-sided. I'm just waiting. for my conduct of game, as I'm saying. A new FIFA will hopefully be rejuvenating.
Gareth Bale.
Hopefully, anyway.
It's a bad pass.
Freaking miscontrolling shit.
Wayne Rooney, three in his last three. A bit more of the same.
Tried to intercept the pass and went right through American before then. Go Ronaldo, go! Wait! Oh, screw yourself, don't worry. Oh, you know you're worried because they remember that one. For getting bad and memories of him from the last time he was here. Last time they were here. Last time they played you the last season. I put him three times and now we'll play for him too. Yeah, that's a penalty. Thank you very much. Shaw joins Ronaldo in the... And Cristiano Ronaldo opens the score. Jones is furious. The fans are delighted. Liverpool fans are expressive. And their fans are probably not a too good movie. Hello. So they won, and now it's two. That's just too easy. What was that? Now it's Rooney who's pissed off. But dude, it's your job as a captain to make sure the defenders keep their shape. Shaw was the only one who tried to do anything. Ronaldo made him look like a complete idiot if for the second time in a few minutes. And all of a sudden it goes from 0-0 to 2-0. There's Neymar again. Oh, there's... Parting like the Red Sea, Ronaldo has a hat-trick. Hey. 9:25 minutes. On the clock, it's already 3-0.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him.
They were all focused on Neymar as soon as it was passed. Shaw couldn't get there. He was way... He was the wrong side right now, but hope to do anything.
Liverpool today.
And yeah, 3-0. Man United.
Neymar. This team really on top of their game, and
Rodriguez.
Playing like this.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've got some top.
It's a corner. Thank you very much, Darmian. Well, a good header.
He's got a cross to make that into
some hands. Brain! Oh, what a goal! 4-0. Oh, it's just too easy.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
Good luck here.
Top corner as well. And that's a centre back. That's a shot from a centre back. Look at that. That's a top quality finish. The fans are so... Like, they can't believe it. They're like, wait, what's going on? Oh, the first goal of the season for Varane.
By Marco Reus.
Oh, they're free. Gives United a chance to maybe get a first half consolation goal. Was it almost ends up being? Easily saved by my keeper.
Now it's
with. He doesn't want to get anywhere. Anywhere will do. Anywhere that's not our box. That's probably what you. The United fans and players is thinking, oops, that's going to be a foul on them, Dolan. Oh. Rooney play on. I don't know if that'll be a card. Just we'll see. Rodriguez. On the prowl. He's in the box. What's he going to do? Oh. Oh, man. He freaking bumped into... I think it was Darmian and fell down like an idiot. Get up, Rodriguez. He's
read the situation perfectly with that interception. Gareth Bale.
Here's Gareth Bale. Whoop. Hey, bye. Oh, it's in. 5-0. Well, thank you very much. Oh.
Goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
Oh, and I made someone as well. Number two. Oh! It's apparently his own goal! Oh, this is getting better and better. And now I don't have to worry about losing viewers because my fans wouldn't watch me anyway. Oh, this is much better than the Swansea game. Chelsea are drawing, Newcastle are losing, fantastic. It's just getting better and better. I'm demolishing my...
Going into the second half to really focus.
Their team's in the league. And I'll give them their credit where credit is due, but god damn, they're shit in the game. Oh, it just could not handle me in that first half. Let's see if they do any better in the second. Oh, hilarious. Game, don't start this shit. Not letting you do anything. And of course, as soon as I get control to, I accidentally fell to the end. Oh, what a header by Rodriguez! Oh, I've been like 2 minutes! What a loser! Get freaking mad. Get mad. Get fucking mad. First decent chance Man United have had means Valencia wasted. But yo, know, that header by Rodriguez is top notch. Up. Just over the bar. Give me an idea, this, they have come out better in this second half. That's it. Yeah. avoids the challenge. Go! Go, Phil, go! Go, Phil, go! Go, Phil, go! Go, Phil, go! Ah!
Gonna see some good football.
I saw the defender was getting a bit close, but I thought Coutinho might outstrength him. No worries, Phil. Well, it's not like it's a ball or that we score. I still liked. Who? Oh! Oh, yes! Romero's put in! Oh, the United fans have to sit and watch. That's another own goal, or without a doubt, because that was definitely not going in. Oh, the game is like, yeah, we get it. He's absolutely smashed them. Oh, I'm going to continue to smash them if I have any say in it.
West Ham United in the next match in the
bottom. Oh, West Ham are going to have a real day against Man United. They're going to face a team that is broken and in need of therapy when I'm done with them. Bale goes for it. Oh, Butterfingers Romero gives it to Coutinho for 7-0.
There he was, and very, very coolly.
The Bale strike was probably worthy of a goal, but Coutinho was alert to the situation, and the United fans can't even watch. Oh, that is just too good. That is just.
Damian.
It's too good. Ladies and gentlemen, that is just. Rooney! Ah! Rooney spoils the party and gets a consolation goal. That's the first goal I've conceded all season as well. Of course it'd be against United.
Just a personal. The opposition really had stopped playing because they know that they've won the game. Damian.
It's okay, Ronaldo. Oh, now I've actually had 7 shots.
It clears the danger.
The difference between them and myself is I've had 10. This scoreline tells all of the stuff that you need. Oh, Neymar almost restored my 7-goal lead.
Coutinho
has won the ball. Royce
could get his cross in now.
Can they give me an option here? Ah, oh, I was trying to get it to Tillemans, but it sure got in the way.
Hardly wasted the ball in this game.
Coutinho. Ah, Shaw got in the way again! Screw you! Who's Shaw? There we go. There's the hook.
Really reflected on the scoreline.
Full time. Whistle. 7-1 is the final score. A abrasive own goal was a hat trick from Cristiano Ronaldo and goals all around for other members of the team like Varane, Coutinho. Oh.
Another special performance. To mark it with. What a day for him.
Right, that's 7. Grand team. You know, I was thinking Neymar and freaking Bale scored, but no, those were the own goals. This is the own goal that needs to be said, isn't it? Apparently Neymar's header hit the post, even though I clearly saw it. Newcastle dropped 2 points, Chelsea 1 though. Which means they're back in second place. Mm-hmm. That's this. Oh well. I had my fun. And the best part is as a report I'm gonna go on to YouTube forever. Thanks for watching. Oh, enjoy. Smash the like button and hit subscribe if you're new to the channel. And until next time, you all have a very nice day. Peace.